for English. I, Kinjal Raicheta, Standard 3rd, Subject English. Today, I will teach you Unit 1, Chapter 1, Good Morning. Good Morning is the name of the poem. Now, I will explain the poem Good Morning. Good morning, sky. Here, poet says good morning to sky. Good morning, sun. Poet says good morning to sun. Good morning, little wings that run. Poet says good morning to little wings. Good morning, birds. Poet says good morning to birds. Good morning, trees. Poet says good morning to also trees. And creeping grass and brownie bees. Poet good morning to also creeping grass. I'll explain the meaning of creeping. Creeping means slow and gradual movement. जो जैसे grass धीरे-धीरे चलता है, उसे कहते हैं creeping. And poet good morning to also brownie bees. What do you mean by bees? It is an insect. You all know very well. Honeybee. आप सब लोग जानते हो honeybee को. Now next. How did you find out it was day? Here poet asked to everybody. इन सब को पूछते हैं कि आपको कैसे पता चल जाता है कि ये दिन हो गया? Yes. Who told you night had gone away? Yes, poet asked to again everybody. आपको कौन कहता है कि रात हो गई है? Next, I am wide awake. Poet said कि अब मैं उठ गई हूँ. I am up now too. अब मैं ready हो गई हूँ. उठ के ready हो गई हूँ. And I will be right out play with you. Now I am ready to play with you also. So we will play. Now I recite the poem. Good morning sky, good morning sun, good morning little winds that run, good morning birds.
The child is happy.
Child happy दिख रहा है. इट इज मॉर्निंग. क्यों? क्योंकि इट इज मॉर्निंग, क्योंकि सुबह है. एंड देयरफॉर शी कैन टॉक विद द स्काई, ट्रीज, बीज एटसेट्रा. क्यों? क्योंकि वो स्काई के साथ बात करना चाहती है, ट्रीज के साथ बात करना चाहती है, बीज के साथ बात करना चाहती है, लिटिल बीन्स के साथ बात करना चाहती है, बर्ड्स. ओके, सो दैट द चाइल्ड इज हैप्पी. नाउ वी विल मूव फॉरवर्ड ऑन क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. टू होम डज द चाइल्ड से गुड मॉर्निंग? यस, गुड मॉर्निंग किसको कहते हैं चाइल्ड पोयम में? यस, आई गिव यू द आंसर ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. आंसर, द चाइल्ड सेज गुड मॉर्निंग टू द स्काई, सन, विंड, बर्ड्स, ट्रीज, ग्रास एंड बीज. यहाँ पे पोयम किसको गुड मॉर्निंग कहना चाहते हैं? यस, स्काई को कहते हैं, सन को कहते हैं, विंड को कहते हैं, बर्ड्स को कहते हैं, ट्रीज, ग्रास एंड बीज, इन सब को गुड मॉर्निंग कहते हैं. नाउ वी विल मूव फॉरवर्ड ऑन क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. व्हाट डज द चाइल्ड वांट टू डू? यस, पोयम में लास्ट लाइन में दिया है कि वो क्या करना चाहते हैं. व्हाट डज द चाइल्ड वांट टू डू? यस, चाइल्ड क्या करना चाहती है? यस, आंसर, द चाइल्ड वांट्स टू प्ले आउट इन द कंपनी ऑफ द स्काई, विंड, बर्ड्स एटसेट्रा. यस, यहाँ पे चाइल्ड प्ले करना चाहती है किसके साथ, किसकी कंपनी के साथ? यस, स्काई की कंपनी चाहिए उसे, विंड, बर्ड्स, ट्रीज, यस, इन सब के साथ खेलना चाहती है. नाउ वी विल मूव फॉरवर्ड ऑन टॉप 10. नंबर 1, इन द मॉर्निंग आई से गुड मॉर्निंग टू माई फैमिली मेंबर्स. एंड आई नो वेरी वेल यू ऑल से टू योर फैमिली मेंबर गुड मॉर्निंग. ओके, सो एट नाइट आई से गुड नाइट. एंड ऑल्सो एट नाइट आई से गुड नाइट टू माई फैमिली मेंबर्स. एंड आई नो वेरी वेल you also say good night to your mother, father and to your family members. Now a dog says bow wow, a cow says moo moo. Say good morning in your own language to your friend, to your teacher. Yes, when you come at the school early morning, at that time you have to say good morning to your teacher, good morning to your friend. If you want to tell in Gujarati, then how can we tell in Gujarati? Yes, Shubh Savar. If you want to tell in Hindi language, then how can we say in Hindi? Shubh Prabhat. Now let's see word building. In that, question number 1, let's say aloud. Find words in the poem which rhyme with the word bees, day, two. What do you mean by rhyming words? Rhyming words means always have the word same ending, or we can say same pronunciation of the ending word. It is called rhyming words. Now, bees rhyme with the which word? We have to find out from the poem. Yes, we have right here trees. So, bees rhyme with the word trees. Now, which word rhyme with the day? Yes, the word is away. The word is away rhyme with the word day. Next, which word? Yes, we have to find out from the poem. Which word is rhyme with the two? Yes, you. The word you is rhyme with the word two. Now, number two. What do you see around you during the day and at night? Din mein aur raat mein, aapke aas paas mein kaun si cheez aap dekhte ho? Yes, draw in the two boxes given below and color the picture. Here, look at the pictures. One box is given for day and the second box is given for night. In the box day, I have drawn two pictures. First picture is of sun and the second picture is of bird. Now in the box of night, I have drawn two pictures. The first picture I have drawn the moon. And the second picture I have drawn stars. Now, look at the next part. Write two words each from the two pictures you have drawn. Yes, you have already drawn here that two pictures of day and two pictures of night. We have right here. Okay? So in day, which things you have to see around during the day? Yes. First picture is sun. And second picture I have drawn in the box bird. Next one. Same way. In the night, I have drawn the moon. So, we have written here moon. And in the second picture, I have drawn stars. So, you have right here stars. Okay? Now, let's see team time. It is a group activity. Okay? When you go to the garden, you have to share with your friends what you have seen in the garden. Here, dinner. The heading is given dinner. Now, I have read all the lines. This is mom. What do you mean by mud? Mud means kadav kichar. Barabar? A big fat worm lives in the mud. Jo bahut hi badi si worm hai. Wo kahan pe rehti hai? Mud mein. Okay? So, what do you mean by worm? You all know very well. It is an insect. So, wo kahan pe rehti hai? Mud mein. A leaf falls in the mud. मतलब कि जो ट्री है उसमें से जो लीफ गिर रहे हैं वो कहां पे गिर रहे हैं उस मड के नीचे उस मड में गिर रहे हैं. नाउ लास्ट लाइन इट इज द वर्म्स डिनर. वो क्या है लीव्स वो क्या है वर्म्स का डिनर. Now it's time to sing the song. Look at the heading, song time. Here I have written one short song that I'll sing. I like to sing when the sun is shining. Tra la 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 la, tra la 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 la. I like to sing when the sun is shining.
Tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la.
like to sing when the sun is shining. Tra la 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 la, tra la 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 la.
आभार।